Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. When you're on a weight loss program, how much protein should you be getting? Well, you know, it really depends on how active you are. You know, for people who are, you know, mildly active, they don't do that much physical activity, then they need about 0.4 grams of protein for every pound that they weigh. Now, if you're doing what I want you to do, and that is you're spending 30 minutes at least five times a week doing some endurance activity, power walking, using a stationary bike, elliptical machine, treadmill, then your protein requirement goes up. So it now becomes 0.5 grams of protein for every pound that you weigh. Now, if you're really working hard, let's say you're doing 5 to 7 days a week of endurance activity, let's say 30 to 45 minutes, and you're adding strength training on top of that, then you're going to need 0.6 or 0.7 grams of protein for every pound that you weigh. So I know it sounds confusing, but I'm going to explain it all to you. The thing is, what protein foods are acceptable? The only ones that are acceptable if you really want to lose weight and keep the weight off are the ones that have the least amount of saturated fat and cholesterol, but offer a good source of biological protein. So how do you make this work? It's all explained in the 3 short videos available here. These videos are actually my live weight loss seminar that will teach you all the steps to make sure that you turn your body into a fat-burning machine, you get the weight off in the short term and in the long term. So the other thing is that you have to understand then, in terms of protein, how to calculate where to get the protein that you need. And so in those videos, I show you how to calculate your protein needs. And I also show you the foods, the number of grams of protein that you find in the acceptable foods. And then you'll know how to choose foods, protein foods, that will add up to the total number of grams that are appropriate for you based on how much you weigh and how active you are. So in combination with the other strategies presented on the videos, you will understand clearly how to be successful in terms of both short-term and long-term weight gain. It's all explained on the videos. So be sure to watch the 3 short videos presented here that'll help you convert your body into a fat-burning machine. 3 magic principles that I've used with patients over 30 years now to help them lose weight and keep the weight off. Now, machinohealth.com, you'll see my review papers, you'll see videos that I have, footage of my live seminars, you'll see other downloads and other resources, all of which will help you lead a long, healthy, functional life. It's not enough just to be alive, you want to be functional. All the review papers that I have and the teaching course notes that are available there all have all the scientific references to ensure that you're getting the proper evidence-based information on each health topic that you may be looking for. So I strongly suggest that you use machinohealth.com as an ongoing, reliable resource of good health and wellness information for both you and your family. Thanks so much for watching.